Hello, my snowy full kittens. Today we are logging into the new Animal Jam Play Wild update. So we've got we've got enough storage. It's nice and decorative. Anyways, it's nice and decorative over here. So let's take a look what's inside the bundle. So much more extra than usual. What is that? Has to be the tokens. Well, that sucks. Time to take some stuff out of my personal bank and resell some stuff, I guess. Because I don't necessarily need all of it. So, let's just buy it because I want it. So, we got that dude. Why do we have to give you the boring stuff first? We get more of my shops. Yay, I got more of my shops to fill. I have 8 now, I feel like. Yay. Oh, I'm gonna speed the rest of this up. So that is 35 den stuff. Jeez. Gotta tell him I'm filming. Let's take a look with this box. Oh my gosh, I finally just didn't know I used to have a little frilly thing. So I stopped using it because I just didn't have a version of it. I used to put this on my child all the time. Let's put something on her back. Put these galaxy wings swell to match Sea Sky. I finally get to match her. So cute. Literally adorable. And I can match her as well. Again, galaxy wings. So cute.
Let's make our look.
Sorry, I'm obsessing over the idea of matching. I didn't know that was included. They didn't say it was included.
Flashback. End of flashback.
So, said that they were gifting. Editing Kitty here, and I just realized Digimolidae gifting trees show how many presents you guys are going to have and the exact color of the presents in here. So, if your guys' Digimolidae gifting trees pack, consider yourself lucky because now you have the full circle of presents. Anyways, I'm sorry, I just have to quickly put that in to the video. Anyways, I really hope you guys have fun with the rest of the video. 19 days? 19 days?